Well, veterans were given free dental care today by Aspen Dental. All five clinics in West Michigan opened their doors to veterans from 9 to 3. They've done this free service for the last 6 years at all 500 clinics nationwide.
So it's very, very like heartfelt, warm felt, and you feel like you've really saved or helped somebody get back into a healthy mouth again. So that was
that was
beautiful for me. Yeah.
Organizers say they expect to provide free dental care to 5,000 veterans on Saturday.